Good morning.
Good morning.
God is good.
Amen. All the time.
God is good.
All the time.
And we're glad you're here this morning. I hope that you were in Bible study as we counted 154 this morning, 8 guests, and 59 contacts reported. I know there were probably a lot more made than that, so please make your contacts and report them on Sunday morning, because often I've said, as goes the contacts, so goes the attendance. And so let's keep in mind that we are contact conscious of our people, especially those, you know, when we had for Friend Day, all of these on the cross over here. Let's this week make a special effort to contact those, even the ones that did not come that Sunday and the ones that did, and let them know we'll be happy to have them come back. Our senior adults are taking a mystery trip this Thursday, and no, Bob Carney, I'm not telling you where. but we're going to see two places of interest, and right in the middle of those two places, we're going to eat at a good place. And Bob said that's the main part of it anyway. So senior adults, please sign up today so we'll know how many reservations to make for the eating place. We're leaving at 8:22 a.m., and we'd be happy to have you go. The Easter egg hunt will be following the morning worship service next Sunday, and so please note that announcement you see here and all the others, especially the Annie Armstrong Easter offering for home missions. Our goal is $8,000, and I'm not sure exactly, Larry, right off the top of your head, what have we got right now? $2,000. So we're ways away from our $8,000 goal. So make your contribution to the Annie Armstrong Easter offering for home missions. We are glad to see you in the service this morning, and our ushers are coming down and will be making an about face in a moment. And if you're a guest this morning, we wish you would receive a worship bulletin, and there's a place in there for you to fill out the information and then tear it off and put it in the offering plate a little later in the service. We're glad to have all of you this morning in the service, and if you are a guest, we welcome you. I met one person a while ago that this is his second Sunday here, and we're glad to have him and others that may be visiting this morning. So, guest, if you would, please remain seated and receive a worship bulletin to fill out and put an offering plate. And church members, let's stand and greet one another.
seated. Listen as the choir sings. I remember the last part of that song. I will follow you all of my days. It's a lot easier sung than done. Okay? It's a lot easier sung and said than it is to do. And that's what we need to do, is to follow him daily, not just on Sundays, not just on Wednesdays, but every day. And try to remember that. I will follow you all of my days. Listen to, as the choir sings now.
The sun, where to stand in the morning? Who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can touch a falling star? I know my Redeemer.
He lives. We're going to be celebrating that even more in a couple of weeks here, so make sure that you plan to be with us next Sunday and April the 8th for Easter. And also we're having a Friday night service, a Lord's Supper on Friday evening before Easter, so make plans to bring your family. If you've got family coming into town, bring them with you for that Friday evening. All right, here I am to worship, and we're going into You Are My All in All, and then we're going to stand, and our children can go to children's church when we sing Shout to the Lord.
King of all days, oh so highly
Amen, amen, amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
You are forever mine.